cleverly is a massive car. James Cleverly is a massive contradiction, who landed himself in hot water because of his diction. James Cleverly, he's a consistently being misunderstood. He's a quintessentially good man, and he's a constantly doing good. And just because he was once misheard, that doesn't make him a contradiction to the parliamentary standards that he should observe. Yes, James Cleverly is a massive contradiction.